There must be transparency.
There's your truth, my truth, and the truth.
This officer is being protected. This man's life is not protected.
This is a national crisis.
We need to come together to turn the tide, stop the violence.
He's got his hands hooked there for it now.
The felony crime of manslaughter in the first degree against Tulsa police officer Ben Shelby is warranted.
Terrence was not a threat. There was no reason for Terrence to be shot down.
This is New Day with Chris Cuomo and Allison Camerota.